I'm not gonna. Okay, I wasn't gonna do my outro right now, but it's fine. You can do it now.
Multiple times.
I'm she back is my at it.
Channel. and we're gonna be teaching you how to do a triple turn, how to get your triple turn consistently. Okay, so first of all, your prep is everything, right? So when you go out to second, you wanna make sure that your hips are nice and square. Do you have something on under your leg?
Yes.
Can you?
Yes.
Take it off. Thanks. Round two. So we're gonna start in parallel. We go out to second. And then go ahead to your fourth. Now from here, you wanna make sure all of your weight or 85% of your weight is on your front foot, 15 on the back, so that you can lift your back foot right up into passe. Can you turn it sideways for me so they can see what it looks like? Perfect. And then your shoulders, you wanna make sure that you engage all of this area. Okay, you can turn right now. So you're going to open up your front arm and then your other arm is gonna go with it. You don't wanna do this, that's cheating. So you're here, the first thing you want to whip around is your head. You're going to do a nice plie and then push off like you're taking off on a rock.
Am I doing a single?
Sure, I can do a single. And go. Beautiful. All right, so moving on to your double, same thing, you just want to push a little harder off and open up that arm. Straight up and go. Up, up, better. Now for your triple, same thing. The goal is to whip the head, open the arm, and push. You can do it. And go. One, two, three, so close. So yeah, you wanna make sure that when you're going, squeeze. And then you wanna take those little, what are these called?
Shoulder blades.
Thank you.
I was gonna say shoulder pads, and that's just not what it is at all. You
wanna take your shoulder blades and pull them toward you.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, ready? Pull them toward you so that way your body's engaged. Ready, go. And a one, two. Ah, so close.
Straight up. It's the hopping.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm ready.
Ready? So, yeah. Uh-huh, now go. Open your arm. One, two, three. So close.
Ah, better than the last one.
Yes. Progress.
With progress. The video. We love to see it.
Do you remember that?
Oh my god, I do remember that. Then we just made like a random joke and was just like, oh.
Yeah.
Instead of the knee snap, we were like, no.
Too formal, y'all know I don't follow suit. Stacy Dash, most of these girls ain't got a clue. All of these I made off records I produce. I might take all my exes and put them all in a group. Hit my essays, I need the boom. About to turn this function into Bonnaroo. Told her hop in, you coming too. In the 305, treat me like I'm Uncle Luke. It's just a roof. She said, where we going? I set the moon. We ain't even make it to the room.
I don't know how, like, you can, like, always. Let's do, yeah, try passe.
Okay. I was just making sure I hit here.
Okay. Okay. You got it. It's doable. And go. One, two. Oh!
Bing, bang, boom! It could be cleaner, but
we made it around. We got it.
Made it around, but still here. That's all I need.
Let's try it one more time. I feel like we can do it.
We can do it.
It's fine. Good. One, two, three. Whoa! We're so dumb.
It's present day Danasia here. I'm just going to slow this video down because she nailed her triple turn in this part of the video. So she goes out to her prep. She hits that 85-15 and then she's going to open up the arm at the same time as she's going around. Whipping the head around, she's going to go all the way up into passe and spin around three times, pushing really hard off of that front foot and sticking the landing.
Thanks so much for watching.
Yay! Thanks for inviting me. inviting me back, Tanisha.
No problem. You'll be in the next video too.
Yes.
Bye.